I met this girl down by the ocean. She let me use her towel and her suntan lotion. But she was swimming toward a lifeguard and paid no attention to me. She started acting faint and a little winded. Then I saw the lifeguard dive on in. And when he pulled her out, I swear that he winked at me. She's getting mouth to mouth first aid from good old lifeguard Larry. He's the expert at pulling girls out of the sea. He's doing his level best. She's breathing heavy from her chest. And she don't look like she's hurt too bad to me. His mouth-to-mouth resuscitation has got him quite a reputation. But it's only pretty girls that have the emergencies. I wish those babes would learn to swim and quit parading around for him. And in those skimpy suits, there's not much he don't see. They're getting mouth-to-mouth first aid from good old lifeguard Larry. He's the expert at pulling girls out of the sea. He's doing his level best. They're breathing heavy from the chest. And they don't look like they're hurt too bad to me. So quick with girls pretending to be sick. You got them waiting in line as far as the eye can see. I wish he'd quit picking the flowers and get back up there on his tower and leave one of those pretty bathing babes for me. But she's getting mouth to mouth first aid from good old lifeguard Larry. Expert at pulling girls out of the sea. He's doing his level best. She's breathing heavy from her chest. And she don't look like she's hurt too bad to me. No, she don't look like she's hurt too bad to me.